Passed away, he had a seizure. I know that he would, after a while, I knew that he would want me to get another dog, and I had to anyways because I endorse and need service and dogs. I was at the West Valley shelter, and there I met you and Tina, and he introduced me to Doc. I don't remember what his real name was. I declined, and then when I went back, I changed my mind, I wanted him. But when I went back, he was already adopted out. Then I went back a couple days later, and lo and behold, there he was again. The people who adopted him brought him back because he was too hyper. I guess he was going to be put to sleep, and I was his last chance. So I adopted him. I can't really imagine life without him.
Thank you. Thank you.